King Sports Center, game two here. The back to the bench, some swing, things like that. Oh, beautiful move by Jacob Hill. There's a deep scores backhand. This guy's not being put off by what was commonly thought to be a young man's game. Under there playing goalie for the Conyers Canucks, push a puck out to the front. That's the key. This is the key. Jacob Huell. Oh my goodness, gets pulled down.
Oh, and another beautiful finish by Ethan Hersant.
Is that the horn?
That's the horn button. It's Windsor again. Windsor shot. Save made by Johnson. A couple goals where he stopped him out far.
Pulling the goalie off position.
Oh, beautiful wrap around by Michael Matthews.